about Ghost Quest. That was 14. And today is going to be another trailer reaction. And today is going to be my very own reaction to the new Independence Resurgence trailer. And I am so pumped up for this movie. So let's begin. Okay, I'm so excited. Let's see what this is gonna be.
We found something out here.
Whoa.
Something only
what the?
You might understand.
What's that?
Oh my god.
Whoa! Gee, what is that? We always knew they would come.
I spent 20 years trying to get us ready for this. We used their technology to strengthen our planet.
But nothing could compare.
But it won't be enough.
Oh, God.
I see them in my dreams. They're coming back.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Today, you will once again be fighting for our freedom.
Oh, God. What's happening?
Not from tyranny, oppression, or persecution, but from annihilation. And should we win the day, the 4th of July will no longer be known as an American holiday, but as the day when the world declared in one voice, we will not go quietly into the night.
Whoa!
We're going to live on! We're going to survive!
Oh my god!
Today, we celebrate glory.
Oh god. Independence Day. Resurgence.
That is definitely bigger than the last one.
Oh my god, is that much bigger? Oh my god, that trailer looks so awesome, and oh my god, I want to see that movie so badly right now, even though I haven't even seen the first one. So, I have seen the first one, but it was a very, very long time ago, so, I'm so pumped up for this movie. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Trailer Reaction. Leave a comment in the section below if there is any more trailers that you will want me to react to. And, of course, subscribe and smash that like button. Bye! See you next time.